When Men and Mountains Meet, which is a tongue twister, was conceived and brought to life on my front porch one night about 3 o'clock in the morning back home. And I wrote it about how our town was formed by the men who conquered mountains. So it's just the story of us. He went
and found his way all the way to the top and had a seat. Proving great things are done when men and mountains meet.